Karen, Ashton, and Haley are officially your bottom three, America. One of them is in grave danger of leaving the competition tonight. Dim the lights. Here we go with the results, ladies and gentlemen. Over 30 million votes have decided that Karen, you will be here for at least one more week. You are safe. You may take a seat on the couch. Congratulations.
You're welcome, Donna.
Take a seat. That leaves us with Haley and Ashton. One of you is safe, and the other is in danger of being eliminated, as you know. After the nationwide vote, the person who may be headed home tonight is Ashton. Haley, you are safe. All right, come on up here, Ashton. That's how it went down. Haley, Naima, and Karen in your bottom three tonight. Ladies, good luck. Dim the lights. Here we go. I'm gonna send one of you back to safety on the couch right now. That person sticks around for another week. After the nationwide vote, Naima, you are safe. Congratulations. Congrats.
Thank you.
So it is down to these two ladies, Karen and Haley. Good luck, girls.
Thanks.
After the nationwide vote, the person in danger of leaving us tonight is Karen. Haley, you are safe. You may take a seat. All right, right here for you, center of the stage. So you know the drill, right? The judges will listen to you sing again up on the stage. So there it is, friends. Thia, Stefano, and Casey. Here is your bottom three. Can you believe this? This is the way it ended up. I'm gonna send one of you back to safety right away. That person. Is Thia. You are safe. Congratulations. You can go back to the couches. So that leaves us with two gentlemen here. Dim the lights, gentlemen, good luck. Here we go. The person with the lowest number of votes and in danger of leaving us tonight is Casey. Stefano, you are safe. Stefano, you take a seat on the couch. Casey, ladies and gentlemen, come on up here, Casey. I think a lot of people are surprised to see you standing here right now. That is how you voted. Paul, Thia, and Naima in that bottom three. Which two will be leaving us tonight? Dim the lights, and here we go. One of you is safe, and for the other two, your idol journey ends tonight. After the nationwide vote, the person surviving who is safe tonight is Paul. It's the end of the world for Thia and Naima. Congrats, Paul. Take a seat, buddy. You can take a seat. Come on up here, ladies. Let's hear it for these two, ladies and gentlemen. Thia and Naima. So there it is, your bottom three, Jacob, Thia, and Stefano. Dim the lights one more time. Good luck. Here we go. Jacob, you had said if America put you in the bottom three, it wouldn't be because of your vocal ability, but because they couldn't look themselves in the mirror. I can tell you now, Jacob, that you will be leaving us and going to safety on the couches. You are safe, Jacob. Congratulations, Jacob.
That was amazing. That's it.
And now the final result. The person who leaves us tonight after the nationwide vote is Thia. Stefano, you are safe. You are safe. Take a seat. You can hear the reaction in the studio. I'm sure you're having that reaction at home as well. What a shock. What a surprise. How are you?
I'm good.
Are you okay? So what do you think, audience? That is who you've chosen as your bottom three, America. Is it what you predicted? Dim the lights one more time. Since the top 13, we've only seen girls leave this competition. Haley is here, hoping to break that trend tonight. As it turns out, she follows in the footsteps of the others on the couch. Haley, you are safe.
Take it.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thanks, Ryan.
Comes down to Stefano and Paul. Paul in Nashville, Stefano San Francisco, but only one can continue. Since the top 13. Here we go with the first guy to leave the Idol stage after the nationwide vote. That guy is Paul. Stefano, you are safe.
Cheers, my man. I will try, dude.
And Paul, America. We're bummed about this, man.
I know, man.
You're the life of the party.
It's okay, man. It's okay.
They're on their feet in the house here.
Thank you.
You've had such an amazing impact, man, on this show. You really have.
Thank you, man. It's been fun. It's been a good time so far. A good ride, you know. It's been good times.
I always hate this part. Honestly, I do. I want you to know that.
Yeah.
Haley.
Yeah.
Come with me.
What?
You're safe.
Yeah.
Safe? Take a seat on the couch. Dim the lights. Here we go. Good luck, gentlemen. After 52 million votes, the person who is leaving us tonight is Stefano. Jacob, you are safe. Take a seat, buddy. Congrats. Come here, bud. Come on. Come on. Stefano Langoni, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's do it. Is that me right there?
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
I'm ready for the mic.
Stefano Langoni, America.